I wanted comms with him, but oh well. Proxy strategies be like. Yeah, feel free to check out Taco's stream. I don't know why he's being so silent, but I thought I was on good terms with Taco. I guess I was in the past. Or maybe once we argued about, like, Jhin Taric lane, but that's just because Jhin Taric lane, like, sucks. Jhin Taric is such a terrible lane. I don't give Jhin any kind of setup, and he doesn't get close enough to give me any kind of setup.
Just as the mountain is eternal, so is hope.
I don't. Do I go Frozen Heart again? Like, I'm actually just starting to get, like, kind of addicted to the Frozen Heart build. Do I just keep spamming this? Like, I want the Wit's End Rush, but, like, I look at this and it's like, there's just no reason to do that. Like, Frozen Heart is just so cracked right now. I don't know why I wouldn't go it every game. 2300? Same passive?
Demacia was my home. The stars, my destination.
An enemy has been slain.
Rest.
That sucks.
No rest for the chosen of Targus.
What if I just pull a light rocket here?
Sometimes, right.
I mean, they're fighting it. Do we want to go for it? It'll take them a while to do it.
And
I mean, fast objective taking is going to be worth so much this season. And Taric's objective taking is not only fast, it's also very healthy. I just genuinely think, like, if somebody takes me fucking seriously for once, I could teach a pro player to have Taric jungle in their back pocket, and then they would just, like, win every game of the, you know, pro play. I literally think Taric jungle is a pro play pick. Just genuinely. He's super teamfight oriented. Brienne is always teamfight oriented. Like, of course they're gonna target you, but if you're just a tank and they're forced to target you because of your lack of mobility, it's just like, okay. Well,
the protector speaks through me.
You have to keep chasing him, Kennen. I don't have the damage to kill him with an E auto auto. Simply. I mean, do we really want to dive? I don't know about diving.
The mountain's question is unique for each of us.
Oh, that's an arrow. Okay, never mind. Fine. Okay.
I
don't really have anything to do, and I need to wait for my frozen heart. Why did you not respond to me earlier? I was there. Taric jungle in a good spot for the new season. At the beginning of the season, Taric almost always is. Doesn't matter. I care about dragon and dragon only. Hit me. You didn't even respond having comms. And complain that I left bot after coming. Pinged. Dago seems pissed, but I'm a Taric. I can't teleport to the other side of the map.
This world's fragile beauty must be preserved.
Bro, I'm so focused that I don't want comms, basically, is the argument. Really?
Looks like a mountain fell on them. The stars freed me myself. Gems hurt, don't they?
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Let me make myself crystal.
Like that flip, like didn't even flip me.
We must serve life. The stars were the question. I was the answer.
Am we? Guys, this is 3v4. I think we do this, no? What? Bro, I swear this new Herald is worse than old Herald.
I may be merciful, but it's hard. A little something from Targon.
Rampage.
The mountain's mysteries are known.
Nice team fight, thanks. I think I probably just need to recall. Actually, how long does this even last? Oh, it's just one usage. Oh, that's way better. What if you cancel your recall? Does the recall have to complete?
My heart is filled with starlight. I give it freely to all.
I don't know. That fourth shot, it was like, I don't know why he held the fourth shot that long.
Rampage.
accept you. Is eternal, so is hope.
Clarity! Let me show you something.
Truth is worth fighting for, but beauty is worth dying for.
Unstoppable.
Oh, they just keep clearing the way. You need to wait for something. Oh, what? They all went in? Like, what? Alright, well. Okay. I mean, I could have flashed maybe, but. Singe.
The best weapons are beautiful.
I could have killed. It's okay. I save them, maybe? There it is.
Each life is a rare jewel.
I'm 6-1-7. No, Taco, please listen to my calls, not yours, unfortunately. Jin playing out of his mind. He's probably playing pretty well. Now we are not ready for Dragon for some reason.
I have seen the light too clearly to ever feel the darkness.
back their resolve. Rest peace. Never end. Let's see how hot things go.
Welcome to the meat grinder, honestly.
I am no longer the man I once was.
Honor the mountain.
Six 119. Good golly. The meat was grinded. It's Jin. Even number at least. Sorry, we're having a bit too much fun, I think. Oops. Might have got a bit distracted there. Aku is carrying? I guess. I mean, it's not like he's doing bad. He's doing a great job bot lane. I'd say everyone on the team's doing pretty well. Everyone's pulling their weight. And then some. Making this game incredibly easy.
Has always been my greatest mentor.
I actually think this is probably the most, like, cracked build you can go. Frozenheart, Jaxxo, Abyssal, or Thorn, depending on what you're facing. I really just have not been facing teams that don't have more than 3 AD. Like if I face like a 4 AP team, like what am I gonna do? I can't Frozen Heart Rush that. I might Wits Rush. Builds you use for fun. I mean, there's a lot of different builds that could work. Ride seems decent. Like, Wits Rush seems decent.
Easy on the eyes.
You could go backline enchanter build and try to get like staff early. Like you could go like a trailblazer staff, like movement speed build. It's just like you look at how much like they gave. Okay, so last season, it was mobility because Ashirelia's can't really build armor because it's bad. They've nerfed Cleaver, they've buffed Frozen Heart, basically making it reverse. Now, no longer mobility is that strong, now tankiness is strong again, as they do at the beginning of almost every single season. Tanks become strong. So, they also did something in the middle of that last season that they're not realizing completely. Riot doesn't realize this, but they're not realizing is they added a buff to the jungle item that makes tank junglers really, really good. And very simply, that's just go Herald, that's fine, or Elder. Basically what I'm saying is they added jungle armor and magic resist scaling into the jungle item, which very simply means that simply because there's more resist stack or more resist scaling on the jungle item, tank junglers are probably really strong right now. Rammus is probably actually doing incredibly well. Just because you have Collector, though. And there it is. I mean, that's an upload, too. Like, we're just going to be farming the uploads today, honestly. We got a taco game, and then we got a, that first game of the season was pretty uploadable, too. You didn't respond to my comms request, but I will, and you flamed me a little bit, and it was definitely not necessary, but there we go. This build is cracked. It is absolutely cracked. I don't even know what to say about it. It's just really, really good. Big stonks. Tanks can be tanky again at the beginning of every season. That's how it is. Tanks are tanky. Like if you look in the past patches, like in the past seasons, remember like Sunfire? Remember like Sunfire on release? Yeah, there's like just so many. Tanks are good at the beginning of the season. Throughout the season, they get worse. And then at the end of the season, tanks are completely unplayable. And that's just kind of how the game rotates. They are keeping up the pattern. Here it is.